Filipino-Salvadorian football sensation Caleb Sanchez has just led the St. John Bosco Braves to the biggest win of the season and has put them in the top spot. Last week, the reigning national champions were ranked 6th in High School Football America 300 powered by the NFL. This past Friday, they upset the unanimously number one ranked Modern Day with a 28-0 victory and now have taken over the coveted number one spot. They also jumped up to the number three spot in the SB Live and Max Prep rankings.
They were the number one ranked team in the country coming into this week. Obviously, it's a huge win for us, but I know we'll see them again, so we'll enjoy this win for now. But we have to keep focusing on the future because we're not done yet.
Sanchez efficiently led the Braves on four successful touchdown drives. He threw for a total of 112 yards and one touchdown. He also initiated a trick play that led to another score. He finished Friday's game with no turnovers as UCLA-bound running back Cameron Jones dominated the rushing game as the defense slowed down the heavily favored modern-day offense.
We had a great game plan. Coach Lowe had us right, and our defense came up huge. I mean, my O-line as well, man. Those guys are the best. They kept me safe and protected to be able to throw the ball. And honestly, it was our game plan. We executed that really well, and I think that's what got us the win today.
After the game, as he celebrated with his family, the high school senior was mobbed by fans.
Caleb's goated. He's goated.
I'm so humbled. I'm not used to this at all. But I gotta give all glory to Jesus Christ.
With posters, flags, and towels flying throughout the crowd, the hype has been growing for Sanchez. And now with a big win under his belt, more colleges continue to reach out to him. This past weekend, Fordham University became the second Division I college to offer him a scholarship. Steve Angels, ABS-CBN News, Bellflower, California.